What's going on? If you can't tell by this epic music, it is Sid Meiers time. I don't have any plans, but I'm going to be doing about 40 to 50 turns this time to see how much more we can grow and what else we can do. I will see you then. So we are back. As you can tell, my main capital here, Rock Cadet, is massive. Swinnet is massive. And I got a new one in Ewoon. I don't know. Anywho. Let's see what I can do. I know I got a few things ending today. And in the next couple turns, I really want to start growing this city over here. I did get my iron, I think, 2 episodes ago, so actually that's not a big deal anymore. What can I do? What does this need? This needs, like, probably more amenities, housing, shite like that. Let's get... Ooh, nice. Let's get an amphitheater. That would be kind of cool. The amphitheater for them. Got my castles. Research almost... What the fuck was that? Is that my defense? Wow, that's cool. I got a massive defense here. Where are you? Settlers. I should probably do another settler, huh? Maybe? Maybe not? I don't know. Whoa, this dude. Start moving over here. I have another one somewhere around here. The exploring... Yeah, he's right there. Okay. Just exploring. Just seeing what else is out there. Like, look at all this space down here. Anyone or anything could be down here.
If you see a castle under fog, you must walk there to meet the extraordinary dreams.
Deep. I do know last episode I got many, many natural wonders, which was amazing. Germany's taking off. And then there's me. I'm falling a little bit behind. Armory. See, I don't have harbors. I have the Guild Civic. Own 2 bombards. Oh, man. This is going to be tough. Guess an armory next. Get some gunpowder so I can get some musketeers. I remember that. Alright, who's upset with me? Let's go to Lisbon. What are they going to... They're going to give me gold. Sick! Ooh. To Lisbon. Do that. You need something to do. Can you explore really any here? Go that way.
Über Vorsichtigkeit sie gelobet zu helfen diesem Reich hieße tanzen mit dem Tode.
This guy is just like, he does not trust anyone. He doesn't give a crap. He just wants war. Yeah, I know Swinnet needs more men of these. Where's Swinnet? Right there. Alright, people. Lots of stuff to do. Lots of stuff to do. A lot of stuff just happened, too. You did not just do that. Go back one and then I'll promote woods and terrain, woods and rainforest movement hill. Which one should I do? Do that one. Why not? He's got barbarians, he should really take care of that. What else can I do? How much money do I have? A ton of money. And I got a ton of money coming in, so that's... What's going on around here?
My settler! Scout! Sorry, my scout! Dick!
Yeah, I know my scout was killed. Can't even do anything about it either. I'm getting a market though, that's kinda cool. God, they are just cranking out stuff. Why are so many people unhappy with me? Like, what have I done to them? Toronto. Why would a Toronto attack them? Toria, why do you not like me? Y'all want to? Do not want open borders? You know? Okay, Vicky, I'll do that with you. Make another deal, get some more money in here. Really want to be friends with her, because I've been, you know, I haven't made any things toward her. Let's go. You know what? I'll be nice and do 10. I haven't done anything toward her. Like, I've Tokyo, or not Tokyo, Japan wants to keep attacking me and wants to kill her. I've been saying no, no, no. I don't want to do that. I just want to be nice and friends and whatnot. The amenities, right? Industrial zone, your square, encampment, campus, medieval. Do a holy site. Ooh, where? Can't really do this anywhere, huh? All right, just put it here. It's cheaper to buy. Get another thing going here. Really? I have Confucianism right there? What do you want? This has been Dalu? See, why do you have to go, like, all the way around the joint to do that? Why can't I explore over here? Where can I explore with this guy? Let's just go down the coast. Fine, whatever. The 20 turn thing there. Let's go. What else can we do? Ooh, okay. Yes, I can speed that up a little bit. I can get an armory. That's nice. That's a good call, I think. Are moving all over the place here. I am not a fan of all the movements. Bordeaux is really challenging me here. Can't do anything. You're taking forever. You're taking forever. I know it needs more housing. Give me a bloody second. Yeah, dude. Teddy, you're awesome. See, they only have warriors there. What kind of stuff? You can upgrade to pikemen for 210. You can up to crossbow for or 200. Yeah, sure. Let's put you up one. What else do I have around here? Spearman, archer, swordsman. Attack! Can upgrade any of them. I could do a spearman, I could do an archer. Yeah, let's do. I still have 1,000 gold, so I'll do that. Not bad. That has Confucian. Two places I have Confucianism with, but I'm making a holy site, so maybe that won't change? I don't know. I don't know this game that well. I really need to get a. Start doing some trading here. Trade routes. Probably what I'll do with. What? Monuments? No. No. Can't do a trader. Crap. Well, fook. Can't get more culture. All these are massive turns. I'm gonna do a builder. What? Fortify. What? fortified. That's fine. Protect my city. Protect my city. Protect my... What happened? City. Protect my city. Gee, cities really, huh? Lojandaro. Religion. View your path as well as religion to establish how. I'm gonna start planning some. Like how? Catholicism. I don't know how to like get that. Just we'll figure it out as I go, huh? I change my government policies around. 90 gold? Urbanism. Production. Unlock. There. 2% more gold. Great writer. That's fine. That's all good. Keep it moving. I need to get some stuff done here. I need builders. I need this armory done. I need my holy site done. I need some stuff done like yesterday. At like 1500 BAD? AD. I can't do anything. And I'm not going to. I'm going to. Geez, she has warriors. She hasn't. Whoa! What do you plan on doing here? Why treat? The only thing would be a good move if I settled like right here. Huh? You think? Settled right here. Make a wall. No Mogadishu's right there, so I don't know about that. I want to explore, although...
The real use of gunpowder is to make all men tall.
Cool. Got gunpowder, which means I believe I can start getting musket men. I may need that. Niter. Wow, that could be really bad if I said that wrong, huh? Ultra energy or medieval era support requires an armory to produce, can construct roads, forts, airstrip, and improvements. It needs that housing, right? Inmu needs housing. I need amenity too. That's what. And that could be university. Could be something here. Could be harbor. I'll have the locked. Why can't I do a harbor? Forest population 16. Okay, I'm close. The walls. This is taking me a little bit longer than I thought. This one's hard to decide. Yeah, let's do. Ooh. Colosseum, huh? I'll make that up later. But there. Serve no purpose other than amenities. Duper duper. Own 2 crossbowmen. Sick. Bombards, I do not have. Skilled civic. Look into that real quick. Can't make harbors because I don't have a population of 16 anywhere. Civic, tree, guild, guild, medieval guilds. That's the one I'm doing like literally right now. Okay. Sick. Okay, that should be good. Alright, so far so good. Bombard, and that's what I'll get from metal casting. Super! Start making some of them. Alright, can't do anything here. Can't really do anything anywhere. Can't do anything here. Oh, got it. Got Niter. Gonna get some musket men soon. Japan catapult. What is... Why can't you go this way? Like... Am I, like, blocked off? Like, seriously. Why can't... I don't get this. Go on land, alright? Azerbaijan... Whatever that is. Alright. Missionary. I'm guessing that's Germany. That's a German thing. Look at all that space down here. Yes, it is, little Francie. He's another one. Okay, he's not a dick yet. Dude, I need open borders. Can you just allow me to go for, like, a second? Apparently, I'm not... You're such a dick. Just go that way. I don't get scouts. Just go. Jesus. I guess that's what it... He just grew here. I couldn't... Okay, that's probably why. Never mind. Got a civic.
You can't go around arresting the Thieves Guild. I mean, we'd be at it all day.
What did I get? Charlie Merchant, 2% great merchant points per turn. What else did I get? Craftsman, 100% industrial zone adjacency bonuses, 100% commercial hub district bonuses. Anything else? I could do this one. Is that gold? 100% production. And just got all unit upgrades. Be great. But the maintenance, I think, is more important. Important. That. Gothic. Wonders. I don't care about. Two, maybe. Let's go with you. Great. Yeah. Civic. Ooh, I saw something kind of cool. Oh my god, I can get all kinds of stuff. Yeah. Do that one. Alright, can't do anything else. Holy Sites almost done, Builders almost done, and my Colosseum. Decent amount away. Yes, I know it needs more amenities, and that's why I'm building the Colosseum, because there's going to be three of them. I'm going to fill three Colosseum points or whatever. Wow. Not Paris. This is all... I didn't know that was a French thing. Rene. Oh my god, it's massive. I think I should, like, do some up here. Why can't... Why? Go! What is your deal? I don't get scouts. I really don't want... It's pathetic. Barbosa. I need a harbor. Guessing that's my next big thing. Here's a harbor. Can't do anything yet. This has been kind of... Not kind of. It's been really unproductive. But I really want this. I really want that. Okay, I mean, like, I literally can't do anything. But Japan? See, we're friends with them, so it's okay. I believe. They smile, I believe. I just gotta keep rolling. Okay, I got my builders. I can start building stuff. All around here is going to be built up. Eric is in that... Well, he's a friend, so he's not going to exactly attack me. Oh! Here. Production. What can I do? Let's get some defenses, I guess. Builder, no. Scout, no. Siege tower, no. Pikeman. Crossbowman. They're all, like, massive. Holy sight for 30 turns. Why is this taking forever? 23 pyramids, what does that give me? Get grants all a free builder. All builders can build one extra improvement. Must be built. Okay. Actually not half bad. I need that for food. This is doing jack crap. I get some pyramids. Cool. England has that one. Narcota. Carta, whatever. I'm getting your Carta because they are literally right next to me. If I have to, I can use them to help me defend if...
Ich verstore meine Feinde und yeah. Ihnen helft auch ich.
Alright, dude, bring it. Barbosa, where the hell are you from? You're over here, right? Somewhere over here? Bring it, dude, just bring it. I don't care. Take you on. I got the. Should probably do that too. I need to upgrade my military because everyone has like big military. I do not. I do have. I will have Jakarta eventually. Should I? I don't know who to exactly. Sick. I just got Niter. No, I'm not saying that. I'm saying Niter. Because I'm a polite gentleman. Alright. What can I do? Who are you? Oh, I... Okay. Guessing can't. There. Pyramids are being built there. Move you to here. So that you can at least get some production and then get over here. Start doing stuff there. France is. I got more people. But like, France is just massive. That's when it needs more amenities. Of course they do. Everyone needs amenities, huh? What just happened? Cool. I don't exactly know what I just built. I kind of forget. Swinnets, what do you need? What do you need? What do you want? I'm going to start building up some defenses here. 12, 8, catapult. Catapult for 8. Melee strength, 23. 30. Wow, 31, range, 40, okay, crossbowman it is. I am going to build up my defenses, because I feel like I'm going to be dying here soon. Go that way. Ooh, he's going to get that, she's going to get that iron, and that coffee. What's up, cattle? Stone. I feel like I'm slacking behind somehow, and I don't exactly know how.
And first, Hephaestus makes a great and massive shield, and he falls.
That means I get bombards now. 18, 9. Okay, we're gonna do banking, which will give me more gold, merchant points, capacity, and. A wonder. I guess wonder's actually kind of decent, huh? Guessing they are, huh? I feel like my scout's just like spooked over there. Toronto. Even city states attack each other, which I find amazing because they're supposed to be all like nice, I guess, to like us players. Get some production going there. This guy is... Lisbon, come on now. Just let me through. I just want to go through. What does that mean? That was sounding really weird. A lot of stuff's happening right here. I feel like I really need them. Okay. Here. Ruben Farm. Farm. Okay. So that one's growing a little bit at a time here. And then what else do I need? What else can I do? Why? You guys are so demanding. Spy from France was killed during a Steel Tech Boost mission in the city of... You little whore. You. Is there something I could, like, talk to him about? Feel. Oh. Alright. Gonna go that route, huh? Alright. He hates France, Japan, and England.
Yeah.
Fine. France, Japan, and England. Russia. Would you... Dick. Still give you... Or you have iron. I have cotton and furs. Furs give me jet. Hey, you don't want any of that. Why not? He does not trust me, I don't think. Mind... Do anything. Japan, France, Germany. Never know. Maybe it was gonna be nice. God, he's got a lot of stuff. Open borders and. Sick, dude. Yeah, sure. Wanna just give me that for whatever? Now, theoretically, he can. That's. I got nothing with this guy. He's just stranded over there. France. Sure? Seem very displeased with that. Sure, dude. You got whatever you need, Teddy. Except for with France. I'm trying to make amends with France here. So I don't care about England, I don't care about Germany, I don't care about Japan. Just trying to make friends with France here, cause she going nuts over here.
While the Colosseum stands, Rome shall stand. When the Colosseum falls, Rome shall fall. When Rome falls, the world shall fall.
Jesus Christ. That was deep, isn't it? That's cool. Alright. What can I do now? Everybody seems to be, like, wanting to kill me. Bombard, Muskemen. What's this thing? What's this even do? Oh, that cannon, basically. Well, fancy! What? Oh my god, you're just... horrible little individual here. I want to make a harbor, and I can't because I need more people. That's what I probably should have done. Do something with housing. But I come a little bit effed up on that one. It's alright. Sorry. I wish there was something you can speed up. Like, maybe it's production. Is that what I need?
In diplomacy, there are two kinds of problems, small ones and large ones. The small ones will go away by themselves, and the large ones you will not be able to.
Machiavellism towards spies, spy production operations, and okay, do that. That's fine. Have any other new ones? Do you? Encampment districts. I think I'm gonna trade. Wonders, no. Housing. Someone production. Intensive. Or something melee ranged. That may actually be a good thing right there. Medieval. No, not medieval. What am I even at? I think I'm in the medieval Renaissance. Actually, let's change it. Leave it there. I'm in one or the other. I think I'm in the nearly the Renaissance, but I know I'm in the medieval for show. The show. Have 60 following your religion. That ain't happening. Maintain trade. Trade routes. Please? Something here? Alright. I'm thinking another 5 to 10 turns and I'm gonna call it. Because I don't know what else I can do right now. Well, I know what I could do, I don't have the ability to do it at the moment. He's got... Oh, a heavy chariot. He's... Just go to sleep. Because I'm not doing anything with that thing. I'm basically just using it to play around with. I got that. The pyramids are almost done. My bowmen are almost done. My bombard's done in 8. So let's get this thing a cruising. Do this. Come on now. Nothing to do again. I need to really start establishing more trade routes here. Yeah, sure, dude. Oh, that's another thing, because I can do... Well, I will... Is this the embassy thing? Which one's the embassy? I think I can, actually. I already got that one. I think I can start establishing embassies, which are good for, like, I don't know, allies and stuff. Oi! Pitta! Dick! Thank you. Come on, France. Need something here. Discuss. Thank you. I won't do it either, actually. Since you're so nice. You and I think you're gonna backstab me. Yes, I know it needs more amenities. I also need a lot more defense because my military is a little bit slacking right now. She has 1, 2. France is massive. I really need to make friends with her. Toria.
If you owe the bank $100, that's your problem. If you owe the bank $100 million, that's the bank's problem.
Alright, I'm gonna give a gift of something. Deal. Look, 2, 4, 6, and a... Oh my... So much. You know what? A gift, alright? Gift for you, alright? 30 turns of iron, yeah, just a gift, alright? Maybe you like me a little bit more. 2 bombards, I got 1 almost done. I have 2 forts. Really? Forts are coming. I don't have harbors, I can't. And I am really slacking right a little bit right now. For which one? Swinitz, you need more amenities? Bank, citizen slots. So what's aqueduct, six housing. Right there. Oh, right there. I want you. Oh god, I'm getting surrounded here. Right there. Just fortify. I'm gonna have him fortified next turn. What do I have that's almost done? I guess I'll just wait till my bombard's done. Actually. Done about 42, 43 turns. I think I'm just gonna call it there because I got some things that are not gonna. It's gonna take maybe a bit, you know, 5 turns minimum to do. So I will see you. Wait. I will see you next time when we continue to grow, and yeah, see you then.